mid-range jumper shot won't go. Looney another rebound. Quick outlet to Curry. Curry to Bazemore. Attacks the rim. Layup. Shot no good. Golden State looking to push at every opportunity. Schroeder draws the foul. Shot won't go, but Steph Curry will pick up his second personal.
And that's been a problem for Golden State all year, which is fouling too much. And to start this half, they haven't made them make shots. They put Schroeder to the line twice.
Schroeder missed 14 days down the stretch with the health and safety protocols. Played the last two games, but his condition was far from where it should be.
Yeah, it's about that time. Time for me, you, and 16 teams to rock out. This is hunger. This is hype. This is the NBA playoffs.
Schroeder led the team in scoring when LeBron James was out. Mark, they need him to be super aggressive.
Absolutely. Out of pick and rolls, in transition. At their best, he's that third option and at times carries them offensively.
Curry to Green. Green trying to jam it. James and Drummond right there. James down the other end. Layup. Blocked. A foul. Counted. And one. Stolen down. And a chance for a three-point play. And suddenly it's just a seven-point game with a free throw.
Coach, a recipe for disaster if you're the Warriors. Allowing the Lakers to get to the free throw line, turning the basketball over, and giving them easy opportunities in transition.
A turn off by Steve Kerr. Wiggins picks up the foul. James will shoot one more.